want it?
No!
What do we want?
Therapy!
When do we want it?
Now!
In a situation today where this government has chosen to punish the nurses of England instead of getting round a table and talking to me about pay in the same way as they've done in Wales and in Scotland.
We've not had anything, you know, no support really from the government to justify us going back to work and normally and not striking. We've still got no staffing, we've still got poor pay and no prospect for nurses and for people to come in and do nursing as a career, which we need. We need more people to want to come into it. And the only way that we're going to get that is by raising the wages so that it's something that people want to do.